Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the laboratory with another cranky show and a new hat. This is the hat that Captain Styrene wears when he's not wearing that mask. Just wanted to again chime in, thank everybody for going over to the Cranky store and getting your hands on this book. This is Styrene Stars, and I just love this. I thought, Igor did a fabulous job with the graphics. I had been talking a little bit about Bill Borgen and his builds, and so I can show you some of Bill's stuff. You know, it's just pretty darn cool. The vehicles that he builds. A lot of character, you know, just a lot of character. Hey, I'm not violating copyright because it's my copyright. Well, that's a treat for a change. Bill's been around for a while, he's just a fabulous builder, and he's sort of been influential and instrumental in the laboratory madness. The Dr. Cranky's love for some of the older kits, not necessarily old kits, but, you know, older subject matter. He got me going crazy with a lot of those, like, 1923 pickups and the Stutz Bearcat what's the name of that big truck? It'll come to me, but I mean he's got so much great work in here, and it's just a real treat to have him be a part of this book and this project. So I'm really honored. He said yes, and fabulous stuff. Let me show you. Look at that. Just he builds some great vehicles, and, you know, weather subject. And I remember the first time I think I ran across Bill's work was some sort of circus vehicles he had done, and I just thought I had never seen anything like it, you know. So I thought, this is perfect. This is exactly what the kind of stuff that I want to do and I want to build. So that led to finding the kits and then working on them and having quite a bit of fun weathering. So just thought I'd point it out. But like Bill, there's 21 other builders in this book, and it's all pure eye candy. So if you don't have a copy and you want one, they're available. Let me know. Just go on over to the Cranky store and check it out. We thank you in advance for the support. All right, my friends, more Cranky show headed your way soon. All right. Keep sharing your eye candy, please. Styrene is a two-way street. No, inspiration is a two-way street. Styrene is Captain Styrene. Watch out. He might make another appearance before you know it.